Hey guys, welcome to another episode in the deep playthrough of Dark Souls 3, the Ashes of Ariandel DLC. I'm just thinking, I'm going through here like way under leveled. I've had a super hard time with the Corvian Knights. And I'm not even getting much in return. I'm not getting any significant loot. I was thinking, okay, I go in there under leveled and I come out of there because it's such high difficulty as a powerhouse, but I will be walking out of this DLC more or less the same as I went into it. It's just quite annoying, to be honest. Anyways, my plan is, so there will probably not be that much commentary at the start. My plan is to, at least, I already defeated within brackets the Corvian Knight that comes walking down this path twice. I just fought him, but there's a canyon to the right and he falls into the canyon. But I really want to take him out myself as well one time. And I will be doing that now, so it will probably be quite a lot of failing. But yeah, it's the only way I can try and do it. Just try and
thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
So many tries. Alright, at least I beat one of these guys the right way. And I also beat the guy, a similar guy who's hanging on the bridge over there. I beat him also the right way. Wow, man, I was totally not expecting this, this round to work. So amazing. I am not going to bother with him anymore. I already killed him like two times before, but that was because I was intending to fight him genuinely, but he just eventually leaped back into the canyon and died. But goddamn, that is pretty damn nice. I'm not even sure how many backstabs and parries it were. I think, or not backstabs, parry and riposts. I think, I don't know, six or something, five or six at least. But god damn it, what a motherfucker. Anywho, there will be another one on top over there that we will have to fight. I can actually bait him down here as well. He has a different moveset. Yeah. So I'm not really sure how to tackle that. We will be fighting him either on top of over there. I wonder whether there's a chance to fall off, which is not what I want. Maybe it's easier. All right, let's just try and bait him down. don't think has any ranged effects. There he is. Souls, is it worth it? Because that means also triggering the other one. I will try and pick up my souls. Less. Am I now at full health? Yes, I am. Oh my god, hit by both of them. Him over here, and I think you can indeed accidentally roll off the ledge over here. Yeah, let's try to take this guy out as well. How is it supposed to go? Out three the way it's supposed to be done, so not cheesing, but there are, because there are two in a church further on, and I will not be fighting two at the same time. That is literally impossible in my current level and stuff, and even if you're like super leveled, I think it's nearly impossible. So I will be cheesing my way through those. I do cheesing sounds easier said than done. It does require quite a big amount of arrows, unless I will be using magic. Right, let's see how many souls I actually have over here. Not even that much. Ah, still 3,500. It's quite a lot. Alright, by the way, let's wait. What did this guy do again? He has like that super flurry, but there is a way to also repulse this guy. Because this guy is the same as the guy hanging from the bridge down below, I think. Moveset. it's all about positioning here and not accidentally rolling off the side, which I'm sure will happen. Maybe there's a better area here? No. No, I think I will just be rolling into them. But first, no, let's try to parry this dude. That would be very nice. By the way, next time I am going to use... Yeah, that's pretty crazy. That is pretty damn crazy. God damn it. Because the staff is lighter and it also does more damage, I would think. So here we go. Oh, there he goes. This is also not what we want, I guess. Wonder how much pain that did him. Where is he? Don't even see him. I see the other dudes that is stuck against the pillar. Did he die? Didn't get any souls, I think. No, still the same amount of souls. Ah, there he is. You know what? Just to relieve some of my frustration, I will try and see if I can cheese him, and then afterwards I will do him the proper way. No, but first let's also get the item that we were planning on picking up out here. There's an item on the roof. Or did I already pick it up? I don't even remember. And the thing also with the items over here, they're really not interesting at all. I think it was on the other roof and I had to jump over or something. Don't see anything there. Did I already pick it up? Yeah, I think I did. I think it was on a roof over there. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, so I do think that I'm pretty much done with that whole area, except just for feeling of it, there are two, one over there, and one over there, Corvian knights in this church. I will not be fighting them at the same time, so I can either lure them out one by one and fight them, or I can just cheese them. I think I'm going to cheese them, although that could be quite hard, because even with magic, they will probably be in very weird angles that the magic stick will not be able to target them. Anyways, that item was down below. I will, let's just double check anyway. Shall I double check? It's a little bit annoying because that means getting down below, and then if I die, that means that my souls are in an annoying place. So there really is nothing here. What I mean with in annoying places, I cannot target them. I cannot very easily cheese them. I forgot that I didn't have my sword equipped. I should have had my sword equipped. I'm an idiot. Let's try one more time, and otherwise in the next episodes. Is there something below here? I don't think so. It does look like a house. That was where the flies were, I think. Right. Be careful about those little electricity buggers. At least I have my souls back. But now what? This is what I mean with messed up fights. It's pretty messed up, right? Going try and get to the bonfire. Try again. At least I have my souls now. Alright, so the idea is to get that black Corvian Knight up there in the genuine way, so not cheating. So we'll be trying that in the beginning or in the next episode. Guys, hope you enjoyed. Hope to see you there. For the meantime, do not forget always to keep on gaming. See you later.